Mr. Folklore. It was released last year, July 24th, through Folklore. Because Folklore quarantined during the quarantine pandemic, his collection of songs started to fall like stream of consciousness. Clappers, Aaron Dessner, and Jack Antonoff virtually. He's departing from a virtual upbeat pop elements of the process. Folklore consists of metal ballads driven by neoclassical instruments from indie folk. So basically, his album is kind of all folk, a folky indie folk record that Taylor Swift worked on since the cold that struck. Upon release, Folklore glanced forward for opening day on Spotify for an album by a female act. Studio tracks reached top 10 official charts in 8 countries, mainly Cardigan, The One, and XL. The first album lead single marks with 6th number 1 song in the US Hot 100.